camera from that fire alarm with the dying battery.
That's horrible, lazy.
You hear the beep?
Yeah,
it happens.
Hey, it helps keep the beep.
That's not.
Where is it?
There it is.
This is the Rothko Chapel for the great artist Mark Rothko. There are some chapels I felt the love emotion oh so sweet. There's some churches I pencil poured on drifting off to sleep. I have seen the light and power at the Church of St. John Coltrane's. But in the chambers of darkness, I felt the higher spiritual plane. There are some chapels that brought the people way down to their knees. There's some churches that claim to save the people from disease. There's this place in Houston, Texas, seemed like the perfect kind of church to me. Reminds me of your heart and how comforting the cold black void could be. Heart, it's like the Rothko Chapel, cold dark void that's simple and intriguing, somewhat comforting. Got me believing almost anything. Was this line by Charlie Parker probably worth remembering? If you don't live it, don't come out of the horn, chances are you'll never be reborn. My religion is in nature, art and literacy. My religion is in science, music and poetry. My religion's in the mountain, my church is in the sea. My religion is to love you, yet our love is entropy. My religion's in your eye, my church ain't organized. Yeah, my faith is in the sweetness you might realize. But all this faith, it could be fiction. Faith could not be smart. My religion is the weather. My church is in your heart. Your heart, it's like the Rothko Chapel. Cold, dark, void, yet simple and intriguing. Somewhat comforting. Got me believing almost anything. Was this line by Charlie Parker probably worth remembering? If you don't live it, don't come out of the horn, chances are you'll never be reborn. There are some chapels that brought the people's way down to their knees.